In Auckland, Pasifika Festival. 2 years it's been on hiatus really, but Johnson Raela is out there braving the cold. Kia ora, Johnson. What's it looking like down there at Mount Smart Stadium?
Yeah, you know what, we're still officially, you know, a couple more minutes from opening. Opening's not until 10 o'clock, but lots of people are here. There have been vendors, they have been setting up since 5 o'clock this morning. And somebody who has come off her, you know, annual leave time, or councillors were given leave this week, so, but she's decided to come on down and join her Pacific community as councillor, Josephine Bartley. Thank you very much, councillor, for joining us this morning. Can I just say, how good is it that this is back?
It is so awesome to be back here at Pasifika Festival in Mount Smart in beautiful Maungakeke Tamaki, which I represent. So please, everybody, come on down to Pasifika.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
You know, there's been, as we know, there's been cancellations, there's been postponement dates, and, you know, I see that council has been trying to put in a lot of support behind the event. But given the circumstances of COVID, is there enough support?
Yeah, you know, like, it was really hard and heartbreaking to cancel Pasifika the previous year because of COVID. Now we're able to host it, we're able to have it again. But yes, there's more that, of course, there's always more that can be done because COVID highlighted for us what we already know, which, you know, there are a lot of, you know, issues for Pasifika. So definitely we celebrate Pasifika with this festival, but we've got to do more as Auckland Council. Yeah. Definitely got to do more.
Looking online, there are some people that are a bit wary of the new location. You know, so many people are so used to having Western Springs as the home, and just looking at transport options here, how would you still encourage people to come out and support?
Absolutely come out. Still come out. Doesn't matter that we changed the venue, because it's still an awesome venue. Nothing's been downgraded. It's all the villagers are still here. And there is shuttles available through Waikaraka Park on Nielsen Street. Just catch the shuttles, park your car there, catch the train, whatever, and just come on down, have a good day with the family. Bring a raincoat though, like an umbrella. But yeah, a worldwide pandemic is not going to stop this, and neither is this rain.
There is also a stunning lineup of musicians. I know tomorrow people have come up from Wellington to perform. And also it's happening tomorrow as well. Weather, fingers crossed, is supposed to be a lot better tomorrow. But for you yourself, councillor, what are you looking at checking out here across the weekend?
Definitely I'm going to get the pineapple with the ice cream. You know, that's your signature dish here at Pasifika. Although I'm on a health buzz, so I'm just going to post a pic on the gram of the pineapple and the ice cream. And what else am I going to do? I really want to watch Fiji tomorrow, and I hope he sings my song, you know, Sosefina. So at least somebody's going to sing that to me. Yes, thank you.
No, thank you very much, councillor, and it's great to see you out here coming off your leave to come and support the Pacific community. And thank you for the work that you also do for our communities. Marama, back to you. I can't promise you, Marama, that I'm going to bring you some pineapple and ice cream, but we're definitely going to have some.
Well, I do want to try some Fijian curry. That's my favourite Pasifika Festival every year.